Okay, what I got here on this rocket is a three-engine cluster with, they're all black powder, but they're all using the Quest Q2G2s. Now, the cool thing about the Quest Q2G2s is you can actually wire them in series. Now, if you're flying an Estes motor, always wire them up in parallel, but the Q2G2s can be done in series. And you can see here, I got a string just like that. And I'm going to hook it up and then we're going to be ready to launch.
Okay, we're going to try that again. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Absolutely nice.
Nice.